seeing someone you love suffer is the worst. My main trial is that you found out a couple years ago is true. Neither of us men showed in my sister's suicide. This has been very hard on both of us.
The hardest thing is watching the hurt it causes.
I struggled with a particular addiction for a few years,
as well as those in our circle.
It's become more prominent recently.
However,
my dad has surgery tomorrow for his cancer. She's had cancer for 13 years now. And a number of surgeries. I wish I could be there.
I'm internally lonely almost all the time. Like an empty ocean.
Them out, and that should be the end of it.
I feel a trial, my friendship has to end. It's hard to say goodbye to those you love, even when it's for the better.
Maybe she's telling a stranger, and letting it fade into space and time. I've been having a hard time accepting and acknowledging who I am. Biggest trial is doubt.
I feel like my family is in quite harsh and anxiety.
My pressure with people keeps getting smaller.
I wish I were more outgoing and stuff that might suffocate. Or pop.
Being a mom sometimes makes me feel so alone. I'm afraid I lost the moment.
I'm shallow below my life. Surrounded all the time, it's ripping me apart.
But no one cares about my being.